Good evening. How are you tonight? If you're just tuning in, you're with Marion the Gator Morrison. This is the Lunatic at Night. I hope you tune in. I hope you enjoy what you hear. So I just got on here. You can tell we're doing this a radio again, radio style or podcast style. As you see here, I'm changing over, shifting gears a little bit. So I got another 3-song lineup here. So I hope to be doing this for a little while, provided they don't keep pulling me down. And for the record, I'm going to say this out loud. I am strictly doing this for practice purposes. I do not own the rights to any music that I'm playing, nor am I getting any money for what I'm doing. I'm strictly doing this for XP or experience points, whatever you want to say for those D&D people. I want to take this a little bit farther. I want to get comfortable on the mic, and I'm just doing it this way here so I can get used to it. Get comfortable in front of the mic. I don't know how many of you get in front of a microphone every day and do something. I'm trying to do it every day and not just when I have time. So I don't know if you've looked outside, but it is raining. Ew, is it raining? Luckily, there ain't nothing flood-wise going on, but it is wet outside. I suggest you bring a coat or a wetsuit. Give it a couple of days. You might need a raft, all right? It is wet out there, and it looks like it's calling for rain tomorrow and a 40% chance for Tuesday. As far as Sunday night goes, it is wet and rainy, 41 degrees with a low of 40. Monday's going to be 47, so a little bit higher on the high side at 39 degrees, so not fun there. Tuesday, 40% chance of rain with a high of 40 and a low of 35. So that's our weather. I want to get some music because I got a 3-song lineup for you today. It's a little all over the place. I don't know if you've paid attention to the news right now, but the royal family's in the news again, and I guess everybody's happy. I'm not going to talk about it. It's the royal family. Didn't we teach them a lesson back in 1776? And I seem to recall we helped them again in the 40s. But oh well, it is what it is. They are in the family. They are in the news again, and I guess the people love their royals. I'm surprised VH1 has not made a Where Are They Now? Or whatever VH1 does with, well, celebrities that are there. But, you know, I am, for those of you that don't know, I do have an Irish background. So I decided to pick a very special song from, you know, Ireland. It looks like the Irish Descendants here is the name of it. And it's come out, E Black and Tans. I hope you enjoy.
Dublin Street, where the loyal rums do beat, and the lovely English people walked all over us. And every single night when the town would come home tight, he'd invite the neighbors out with his chorus. Come out, you black and tans, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you won medals down in Flanders. Tell her how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lace of Chandra. Come tell us how you slew them old Arabs 2 by 2, like the Zulus they had knives and bows and arrows. Of how bravely you face one with your 16-pounder gun, and you frightened all the natives to the marrow. Come out you black and tans, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you won medals down in Flanders. Tell her how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lakes of Kilashandra. Come let us hear you tell how you slammed a brave Parnell and taught him well and truly persecuted. Where are the stares and jeers that you proudly let us hear when our heroes of 16 were executed? Come out, you black and tans, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you won medals down in Flanders. Tell her how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lakes of Kilashandra. Thank you. Shoot pretty shuns, come out and fight without your guns. Show your wife how you won medals up in Derry. You murdered 16 men and you'll do the same again. So get out of here and take your bloody army. Come out, you black and tans, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you won medals down in Flanders. Tell her how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lakes of Killeshandra. Oh, come out, you black and tans, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you won medals down in Flanders. Tell her how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lakes of Killeshandra.
There was the Irish Rebel song, Go On Your British Shoulders, Ye Black and Tans. I do enjoy that song quite a bit. I will not lie. I guess with modern day being what it is, you could probably say America's probably taken a slice of that pie a time or two in the past couple of centuries. But, you know, I'll leave that to more educated people than me. So, I got another one here for you. It's more, this next song is more for the weather and all that. I'm a little, like I said, a little over the board tonight, and this here's a little song that I was singing to myself on the way home. It's one of my little, I like to, it's a good, let's just put it this way, I'm glad there ain't cameras here, because you ain't going to see me dancing to this. It's one of my, like I said, it's one of my get up and go songs, and if I'm having a hard time getting motivated, I'll play this song. It is Gallows Dance by the Stormfront. I hope I am saying that right. If not, somebody please correct me. And again, here we go. Stormfront, the Gallows Dance.
The way I yo ho ho and I yo ho hey. take a hint. Mutiny on her boat, who knew that you wouldn't float? You think so this whole lot? I noticed that you were shot, put up on a straight line. If you have life, is you fine? With a yo-ho-ho, with a yo-ho, hey, I'm here tonight.
Cannonballs sure are crafty. That's one of my favorite lines in that song, I Will Not Lie. Oh. But yeah, that was Stormfront, The Gallows Dance. Again, it's one of my favorite songs, one of my motivations. If I'm working out in the morning, I wake up, and that's one of the songs that gets me going. Ooh, yeah. And I thought it fit nice, you know, with the rain being what it is, and all coming down. And yes, I do in my private time like to listen to pirate music. What do you want from me? Alright, so I'm really going to change the pace here, change up the pace a little bit for my last song for tonight. Let's see here, I got some George Thorogood coming up. It's going to be a Gear Jammer. That's a good song, I do enjoy it. And again, I need to remind everybody, I'm doing this for practice. I'm looking to expand my horizons, and eventually, if everything goes right and it goes my way, normally things don't, but hey, oh well, at least I tried, right? I want to switch over to a different job and get into radio a little bit, so I'm making these little demos and put them on my YouTube channel. I do Facebook, but they muted me. I get it. But so, again, I feel the need. I need to remind you, I do not own any of the copyrights to these songs. I am not making any payment off them. Not making no money whatsoever. I'm doing this strictly for fun and XP. Learning how to talk on the mic and getting comfortable with you, my friends, my followers on YouTube, and for what Facebook will put up, my Facebook friends. All right, just have a good time, enjoy the growth, and let me get some Gear George Thorogood Gear Jammer going on. Here we go.
Yeah.
whiskey a jammer.
Jammer. That is a really good song. Good thing, again, I don't have a camera in here. You can't see my ridiculous dance moves. All right, this here's another three-song line by Mary and the Gator Morris. And I hope you all enjoyed it. I'm hoping that as time goes on, I'll be getting bigger. You know, well, doing longer sessions. I'm just doing three-song sessions right now and seeing what YouTube will let me get away with. So, again, for the third time I'm going to state, I don't own any of the rights to the music I have recently played, nor am I getting any funding or money for playing said music. I'm doing it strictly for entertainment purposes and for experience. So I got plans on down the road, and this, I'm just having fun with learning how to do a new skill. And I ain't going to lie, if you were here and seeing what I'm running this off of, you would think this is Black Market Radio from 1945. Yeah, I'm running off a pretty jimmied up rig here, all right? So I'm really, really, really waiting on the stimulus check, all right? Because that's going to be a significant increasement to my studio as far as getting a better switchboard sound system and some better lights. Excuse me. Ooh, a little bit of allergies right there. Forgive me for that one. But yeah, it's going to be a good kickback or it's going to help with my studio. Let's put it that way. So it's going to help some new lights, some recording materials, you know, a little radio switch box, a soundboard to help me, you know, better do stuff so I'm not doing everything like I'm a moonshining radio podcast. But that's all I got for you tonight. I hope you had a very lovely night. I hope you enjoyed the three-song lineup. And again, I'm going to be posting these on YouTube till they take me down. And I'll post it up on Facebook and other multimedia that I'm on. If you guys want to hear a song, you got something curious, or you want something to, you know, you want to hear something, go ahead. Let me know in the light in the comment section. I'll do it. As we all know, I'm the lunatic at night, and I'll play most anything. You all have a very lovely night. All right, stay dry, stay safe, keep wearing that mask. The vaccines are out, but that doesn't mean we don't need the mask. Not quite yet, but we are slowly but surely getting there. You all have a lovely night, and I'll talk to you later.